thought of love as a prison, a place I didn't want.